Don't forget to wash your hands and stay at home.